I wrote this song about my opiate addiction, so it's not about present time. I've been free from all opiates for over 4 years, but I only have one sobriety date. That's 13 months. It's called "The Pills in Your Hand Will Never Let You Down."
Rock and roll.